For over 200 years, we had not seen the undead in France. And 20 years ago, those Romanians brought that evil man here. Romania. Why the hell would you guys want to be heading for that godforsaken corner of the earth?
Revenge.
Let me tell you lads something about this place Romania that you may not know. It's a land riddled with every foul creature that Satan could conjure up. In fact, I know a great deal more. I've heard tales. Sitting boys swimming back to dry land. There are creatures there by night for the purpose of myths. Demons, dead creatures that cannot be killed. If I were you lads, I'd beware the signs of destruction.
Signs of destruction?
Dead walk the paths of mist. Beware the traveler of the night. His way is damned. Only a fool discount the unmarked dead.
You make it sound as though we have no hope.
Now let me put it this way. If it weren't for Griffin funding this expedition and this voyage, I would have never set sail. I have no hope of your return. If by some miracle you do survive, you'll have to find a different way home. I'll never sail these waters again.
Oh, have faith. My friend has dealt with more evil than you could possibly fathom.
Oh, lads. I'll say this again. Please, take it to heart. Your accomplishments are impressive, truly, but you could not possibly know the evil that lurks throughout the East, or you would not be on this journey. Know this also. If you do continue on this journey, it'll take its toll on your body and on your mind. No jest. This will be your last night's rest. That is, if you want to stay alive. The land has become poisoned and evil.
We have no choice.
We're prepared to see this journey to the end.
Well, I see you boys have resolve, and that's good. But you'll need that. Much, much more. Before I leave you lads for the evening, let me give you a few more words of advice. Trust no one. Stop nowhere. Stop. Do not sleep. When you're in the wild, run as if the hounds of hell are on your heels.
I believe we already know what that's like.
to be sure. Yeah. I'll give you boys till morning. Think about my offer. If you decide, yes, I'll turn this vessel around and we'll head back. Nobody will think anything less of you. But if you are to continue, I must know tomorrow.
I already know the answer. We journey on.
Very well then. Get some rest. May God have mercy on your souls.
You're right. Can't do it without him. Alright, well, I just hope he's not too pissed off.
You give me one good reason why I shouldn't splatter your brains all over the wall! Now, where is it?
Here it is, boss.
I need that case!
Well, that's too damn bad. I'm taking that case, I'm walking out of here, and you better thank God I didn't put a bullet in your head!
You can't! They have my girlfriend!
What?
Your brother Tony. He left a note on my door. He said that he's got my girlfriend, he's gonna kill her if we don't make the trade.
Well, boo freaking who? Let me tell you something, that case is very important to me. And if you think I'm gonna give up everything I got left in this world to save some broad you went out with.
This is all your fault this is happening. You're the one who brought me into all of your problems. I wouldn't have to do any of this. Now please, I can't do this without you.
Oh, you can't do it without me. You know what, Jason, you should have thought of that before you went behind my back and screwed me. Then maybe I'd be willing to help you. Maybe I'd do something for you here. But you know what, Jason? You pissed me off. You really pissed me off. I gave you protection, and you should have shown me a little appreciation and loyalty. Come on, Lenny, we're getting out of here.
No.
You tried this earlier today, Jason, but I can assure you, my friend, that this time my gun is chock full of bullets.
I'm not gonna let you walk away while her life is on the line.
Are you out of your mind, Jason? I could blow you away before you get a shot off.
Then you're gonna have to go ahead and blow me away. At least I'll die with the conscience knowing that I tried to save her. Do you want another innocent life on your hands? If that means anything to you anymore.
The truth is, and hell is real. Satan is real, and he is showing his power and influence more than he ever has in the history of our world.
Richard, don't leave the church. It's not safe for her out there.
Don't you respect, Father? It doesn't look like it's very safe here. Let's...
Richard! Richard! Fervent prayer! It's the only way! Out of the trap of the devil! Return!
It's the father's painting will hang at the finest spot in the museum. Philippe, Philippe, let me assure you, security will be my main focus here. Look, look, the painting will arrive on Friday. Philippe. Philippe, you have to trust me. Your father's painting will be in the safest of hands. That was nothing, nothing, Philippe. Just some last-minute destruction. Construction. Yes, yes. All right, I will call you as soon as the painting arrives, huh? Okay, au revoir. Bye-bye. Merde!